This is an announcement from the Mukumi Clinic, a specialized lymphedema treatment center located in Shinjuku, Tokyo. At our clinic, we offer conservative treatment as well as lymphatic venous anastomosis, LVA, individually tailored to the various conditions of lymphedema patients experiencing complications caused by cellulitis. The latest research findings that we published in 2024 demonstrated some remarkable benefits of LVA for lymphedema patients suffering from cellulitis. Based on our findings, this video will present a treatment for lymphedema that prevents cellulitis. Our previous research findings from 2014 showed that LVA surgery can prevent cellulitis. In the latest study, we went one step further by making a comparison between a group of patients who received only conservative treatment and another group of patients who received both conservative treatment and LVA surgery. The study was conducted as a randomized controlled trial, RCT, which is considered the gold standard of research methodology in clinical trials. Lymphedema is a condition where the flow of lymphatic fluid, a liquid component of blood, is blocked for various reasons, resulting in swelling. Lymphedema is considered an incurable disease, and it's estimated that around 120 million patients worldwide are affected by this condition. The swelling that results from lymphedema causes patients to experience pain and discomfort that can significantly interfere with their daily lives, causing problems such as difficulties bending joints or wearing shoes and even clothing. Once these symptoms appear, they gradually worsen. In some cases, bacteria can infect the fatty tissues, leading to frequent outbreaks of cellulitis accompanied by pain and fever. Cellulitis is an acute inflammation that occurs in areas affected by lymphedema, and it's thought that approximately 30% of lymphedema patients develop cellulitis. An outbreak of cellulitis begins with the sudden appearance and rapid progress of skin redness in the affected area, followed by the onset of a fever of 39 to 40 degrees Celsius within a few hours. As a result, the patient's quality of life can decline significantly. In some cases, patients experience difficulty in leading a normal social life because they find it challenging to go to work, travel, or engage in physical activities due to the fear of a cellulitis outbreak. Moreover, recurrent episodes of cellulitis can damage the lymphatic vessels, potentially worsening the lymphedema. Therefore, in order for lymphedema patients experiencing recurrent cellulitis to maintain their normal daily lives, it is crucial to prevent outbreaks of cellulitis to avoid exacerbating the lymphedema. Conventional treatments for the prevention of cellulitis include complex physical therapy, compression therapy, and liposuction, all of which have indicated effectiveness. In recent years, a remarkably effective treatment for the prevention of cellulitis has been gaining attention. That treatment is lymphatic venous anastomosis, LVA, a minimally invasive lymphatic surgery performed using surgical microscopes. With LVA, it's possible to achieve a more reliable preventive effect against cellulitis and also pursue a potential cure for lymphedema altogether. Put simply, LVA is surgery that connects an impaired lymphatic vessel to a vein, allowing lymphatic fluid to return to the heart. While LVA is a suitable treatment for all lymphedema patients with a functioning lymphatic system, it is particularly recommended for those who are experiencing complications caused by cellulitis. Surgery is performed under local anesthesia, and the incision is only 1 to 3 cm in length, making it a low-stress procedure for the patient. Surgery lasts 2 to 3 hours. After surgery, the patient will be able to walk and go to the bathroom on the same day. Compression therapy can also be resumed the day after, allowing the patient to gradually return to their daily routine. We will now explain the results of our latest study on the preventive effects of LVA against cellulitis. In this study, we evaluated the preventive effects of LVA against cellulitis by examining the changes in symptoms in lymphedema patients who underwent LVA and those who did not. In the trial, lymphedema patients who had agreed to their participation were randomly divided into two groups, one receiving LVA in addition to complex physical therapy, and the other receiving only complex physical therapy. In the group that received both complex physical therapy and LVA, LVA was performed followed by complex physical therapy, and the group that received only complex physical therapy underwent conservative treatment, including compression therapy using bandages and elastic stockings, lymphatic drainage and compression performed by the patients themselves, along with lifestyle and exercise guidance. At a minimum of 6 months after the treatment, patients were interviewed to assess the frequency of cellulitis outbreaks, the intensity of pain, and the circumference and firmness of their arms and legs. For patients who visited our outpatient unit, we physically examined the edema and recorded its firmness by matching it with a sponge of similar firmness, which allowed us to compare the firmness of edema among patients. Moreover, in order to ensure that the findings are scientifically explainable, we conducted data acquisition and analysis under the guidance and assistance of a specialist in statistics. The study confirmed a decrease in the number of cellulitis episodes in both groups 6 months after the start of the treatment. In particular, the group that received LVA and complex physical therapy demonstrated a statistically significant higher preventive effect against cellulitis compared to the group that received only complex physical therapy. Moreover, in the group that received LVA in addition to complex physical therapy, higher treatment efficacy was observed in patients who underwent treatment as instructed by their therapist. Also, both groups demonstrated a decrease in the intensity of pain, as well as the circumference and firmness of their arms and legs, after 6 months of following the treatment, while the group that received LVA, along with complex physical therapy, particularly showed a statistically significant reduction in the firmness of swelling of the thighs compared to the group that received only complex physical therapy. The study results have successfully verified the effectiveness of LVA for the prevention of cellulitis, and we therefore strongly recommend performing LVA along with complex physical therapy when treating lymphedema patients who experience recurrent episodes of cellulitis. These findings imply that incorporating LVA into conventional lymphedema treatment, such as complex physical therapy, holds promising potential for effectively reducing the risk of cellulitis and therefore improving the quality of life of lymphedema patients. At the Mukumi Clinic, we are committed to continuing our research on lymphedema treatment to offer effective therapeutic options to our patients. The Mukumi Clinic in Shinjuku, Tokyo, is a specialized medical institution for lymphedema patients. We specialize in lymphatic venous anastomosis, LVA, aimed at the prevention of cellulitis, a complication of lymphedema. The Mukumi Clinic has extensive experience in same-day LVA surgeries, with over 500 procedures performed between November 2018 and December 2022. We have also performed LVA on a number of lymphedema patients suffering from cellulitis. The clinic is praised for its high level of safety, with a low complication rate of less than 1%, notably having had only a single case of postoperative deterioration between November 2018 and December 2022. We provide treatment to patients of all ages, with the oldest patient who underwent our same-day LVA surgery being a 92-year-old Japanese person. Dr. Makoto Mihara, the surgeon and the director of the clinic, is a dedicated specialist with over 15 years of experience in the treatment of lymphedema and has performed LVA on over 4,000 limbs in the period between April 2006 and December 2023. He emphasizes a scientific approach to his treatments and has published over 100 papers on lymphedema-related topics between January 2005 and September 2021. Dr. Mihara also has a wealth of experience in providing surgical training abroad, such as in Europe, China, and Eastern Asian countries. He has earned trust from physicians in Japan and worldwide and is held in high regard in the field of lymphedema treatment. The Mukumi Clinic is visited by both Japanese and international patients alike who are specifically seeking treatment under Dr. Mihara's care. If you are a lymphedema patient residing overseas and wish to receive LVA treatment at the Mukumi Clinic, please contact a company specializing in providing medical tourism services and communicate your wish. After receiving all the necessary medical information through a dedicated company, we will coordinate your acceptance and create a medical plan for your treatment. If a medical stay visa is deemed necessary, based on your medical plan, a visa application will need to be filed. Prior to the treatment, you will undergo some necessary tests, and the treatment plan and goals will be confirmed through online consultations. You will then come to Japan according to the treatment schedule and undergo same-day LVA at the clinic. During your stay in Japan, you can take the opportunity to enjoy sightseeing before and after your treatment. The Mukumi Clinic is located in Shinjuku, right in the heart of Tokyo, making it an ideal base for exploring the country. Japan offers a variety of tourist attractions, so we hope you make the most of your time here to enjoy the country alongside your treatment. Enjoy a healthy life until you're 100 years old. This is lymphedema expert Dr. Mihara's commitment to his patients. Lymphatic venous anastomosis, LVA, can prevent recurrent outbreaks of cellulitis, offering patients the prospect of a long and healthy life. If you have been suffering from lymphedema with cellulitis, we hope you consider talking to us here at the Mukumi Clinic.